I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use the white noise sound feature on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Are you looking for a way to drown out distractions or just create a calming environment? You're in the right place. In this video, I'll show you how to use the white noise sound feature built into your iPhone or iPad to do just that. It's a simple yet effective tool to enhance your concentration or relaxation. Now let's walk through the steps to use the white noise sound feature on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this screen and then tap Accessibility. The Accessibility screen is shown. Step 3. Scroll down to the Hearing section and then tap Audio Visual in this section. Audio and visual options for your iPhone or iPad are displayed. Step 4. Tap Background Sounds in this menu. Options for background sounds are shown. Step 5. Tap to toggle on background sounds at the top of this screen. You may start automatically hearing the default sound option being played. Tap Sound. The sound menu is shown where you'll see different white noise options. Step 7. Tap to preview the different white noise sounds. When you find the white noise sound you want to play, tap to place a check mark next to it. That sound will start playing and will continue playing as long as background sounds is turned on. Tap back to navigate back to the background sound screen. Step 8. You can adjust the white noise sound on your iPhone or iPad using the volume slider. The next section lets you choose whether you want your white noise to play while other media, such as video or music, is playing. If you choose to have white noise playing while media is playing, you can adjust the volume of the white noise in that scenario. And finally, the toggle at the bottom of this screen lets you choose whether you want white noise sounds to stop when your iPhone or iPad is locked. And as a reminder, if you don't want white noise sounds playing all the time on your iPhone or iPad, you can navigate back to the background sound screen at any time to toggle white noise off. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com. How.